No, don't eat flounder! No! No eating flounder! I want another random one. Floor box at you. I did nothing. Ooh, I wonder what Ariel does.
Ariel!
Cool. Now I got two Ariels.
Fire!
Stop. Do I have stop? I don't think I do. No, it's the one thing I don't have right now. Stop. Sad. Ah! Die! Goofy!
Goofy!
Goofy smash! Hey! One of those again. I actually need to see what one of those does. Run away! Mega points! Oh, hold on with the arrow. Ooh, a sec. I didn't need to be healed, but okay. I mean, I technically did, but it wasn't really that hurt.
This is it.
Ariel.
There.
Ooh, a 9.
Ariel.
My bubbles.
Yes, my bubbles. Bubbles!
Fire!
Two goofies!
There!
Three goofies! Yes!
Goofy!
Goofy Tornado 3! Just kills everything. Big fish! There's always a bigger fish. And another red card. Okay, I believe I need one here, and then there's one that way. So I'm gonna go this way first. Mainly because I actually have a treasure card, so if it's a treasure one, I can use it. Do I have a 7 anything? Do you know that's chest? A lot of movable points. This room.
Yeah.
Ooh, what are you? What are you? Oh, 2. Ooh, an arrow. Okay. Are you? Yes. 15. Here's 9. Nope, I can't use zero. 8! Yes! I wanna see what one of these rooms are. Treasure rooms!
Yes!
Moogle points! Ooh, there's a blue chest.
Yes!
Bubbles! What's in this one? I'm gonna have to buy more. I'm gonna have to get a symbol card. I wanna try that. I don't have any symbols, do I? I don't think I do. No, I have no symbols. Alright. When I get another, when I get a Simba, I'm gonna have to do that one. It looks cool. On with the story! Which I need to go up? Or I can maybe go, I think I can just go over. I should probably make a save room. That would probably be the safest option. Considering I'm probably gonna have to fight Ursula, and I... Yeah, that does not sound good. Ooh, 6. And I can't go that way from here. No, that means I have to go that way. Bubbles! Alright, first save, and then I'll go do it. Alright. Forward! This room shall be... Don't attack me, I want to get all my Moogle points. Okay, now. There we go. No, I missed! Why do I keep missing? Six. Ooh, an ether. Okay, that thing hurt me last time, so I'm gonna get it and run away. No, hit me still! No! Oh no, I'm confused! Oh, why did I attack? I didn't want to attack- No! I'm confused! No! Ah!
Ariel!
No! Yeah! Fusion gun? Okay, good. That would not have ended well if I was so confused. Yes, I got another. Yes.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye. Yeah, being confused is no fun, especially when you're fighting bad guys. I think I did it last time, so here we go. Clock has stopped! I like it when the environment does stuff like that. It's cool.
Back off! Aerial!
Donald! Do not cast
Donald!
Good job. Ow.
Fire!
White mushroom! All right. Stop. No, it didn't work. Yeah, no, it's not. Especially since the fish is already casting lightning. And when you cast lightning, it just heals it.
There.
I miss the arrow card. Time to fight Ursula. 30? Ah. 8. 2. Here we go. It's so weird that we're walking while she's swimming. It's weird. My, so many guests. Have you made up your mind, my dear? I'll do anything for Flounder, but I need proof I can trust you. You say we can save Flounder if I give you the Triton. Well, prove it. But of course, see? Ariel! She was the one who kidnapped Flounder. I knew something was fishy. Something's always fishy with her. There you have it. If you want your precious Flounder back, give me the Trident. Never! No, Ariel, don't do it! No, no! Ahaha, mine at last! You get a point there. Now I am the ruler of all the seas. Let Flounder go! But of course, I'm feeling Princess. Go, Flounder, swim away! Which reminds me, you always wanted to see other worlds, didn't you? Well, dear, I know just the world to send. The underworld! She's gonna kill us. Unfortunately, yep, she's planning killing her. That's not nice! Please not big. Please not big, Ursula. Oh, no, it's big, Ursula. The heartless world. The sea and all... There shall... Ow. Ow, I got myself on that one. Okay, I'm just waiting for tentacles. I can deal with that. Ariel!
Heads! Ariel!
Hopefully I'm just fighting tentacles. I don't want to repeat what happened in the last game. That was a nightmare fuel.
Get ready for this!
What did that do?
Ariel!
Especially the eyes just creeps me out.
Heal!
Oh man, this guy, stop!
Huh, slippery.
Get ready for this!
Yeah, it's just it's how close up it is. It just, I don't like it. Make it stop.
Heal.
Yeah.
Heal. This won't be pretty.
Kill it with fire, Donald!
Yeah!
Slippery.
This is
strike raid! No, it didn't do anything!
Aerial!
Yeah!
Get ready for this!
Heal!
And I'm so close! So close! I'm trying. I'm trying to finish her off.
Heal. Yeah.
Aerial.
Yeah.
Slippery.
Yeah.
Yes. She's dead! Finally! No more Ursula. Yay! Ooh, I got the Ursula card. I don't think I've used any bad guy cards. Please don't be mad, Ariel. The old witch tricked me. She tricks a lot of people. You guys gotta avoid her and not ever talk to her. Flounder, as long as you're safe, nothing else matters. Now, all we have to do is return the trident, and everything will be okay. I mean, you're definitely going to be grounded for, life for taking that. But, yeah. But what if the king finds out you're the one who took it in the first place? I'll be grounded. Exactly. Ariel, where are you, girl? If you can hear me, please answer. It's Sebastian. I did call it. Sebastian, he come all this way just to find me? Yeah, because, you know, if anything happens to you, the king is gonna kill him. Yep. And when he does, you're gonna get it. Hey, I know. Why don't you just say the sea witch stole the tree? Sora, that's lying. And you got it back all by yourself. Then there's no way you'll get in trouble. I just had the same idea. No! But I couldn't do that. Okay, good. We're doing the good thing. I don't want to get in trouble, but I don't want to lie. Not about this. I know I haven't made the best decisions lately. Yeah. It was a mistake to take the trident. But I made that mistake because I wanted to help you, Flounder. I am proud of that. So basically, it's doing something wrong for the right reason. I mean, it's still not right to do it, but I get it. Blaming someone else would mean giving up those feelings. So, I'm going to tell the truth. She's right, Sora. Honesty is the best ball. It is. You should always tell the truth. Hey, I was just kidding. No, you weren't. Great. Now I'm in hot. Yeah, you definitely are. Up I go.